There is a one verse in Surah Ra'd, which is Walakat Arsalna Min Qablika Rusulan Waj'alna Lahum Azwajan Wa Zurriyatan. In my opinion, the word Min Qablika applies first of all to Hazrat Isa alayhi salam. And this means he must have merit.
Not a correct inference, because that verse does not imply that all the prophets before you merit. It never says that. It says that before you prophets came, and the prophets also merit. This is the statement.
Yeah, but
which means to marry is not against prophethood. That is all what is said. To marry,
yes,
is not against prophethood. This is the import of that statement. It does not imply that because it is not against prophethood to marry, so all prophets before you must have married. This is the wrong inference.
The first prophet before...
You see, I tell you, it is categorically proved wrong in the very age of Jesus Christ, because you all know positively that Hazrat Yahya never married. And he was martyred. So why do you forget Yahya while remembering Jesus?